wake up in the morning to the quiet of the cove and hear Aunt Bessie talking to herself. And to hear poor Uncle John mumbling wishes to O'Neill, it made me feel like everything was fine. I was born down by the water, it's here I'm gonna stay. I've searched for all the reasons why I should go away, but I haven't got the thirst for all those modern day toys, so I'll just take my chances with those saltwater joys. Following a little brook as it trickles to the shore in the autumn when the trees are flaming red, kicking leaves that fall around me, watching sunset paint the hills, it's all I'll ever need to feel at home. This island that we cling to has been
as I walk down the dockside one evening so fair, to view the still water and to take the salt air, I heard an old fisherman singing a song. He said, "Take me away, lads, my time is not long. Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumper. No more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me, old shipmates, I'm taking a trip, mates, and I'll see you one day in Fiddler's Green." Now Fiddler's Green is a place I've heard tell, where fishermen go if they don't go.
Thank you. 1964. Ella, what's up?
Daddy, come home.
Go get Poppy hug.
Open, open.
Go get Poppy hug. I'll open it. Go get Poppy hug, quick.
Oh, no. Oh, you got the ball, didn't you?
Some girl.
Fancy brings the thought to me of a flower that's bright and fair. Its grace and beauty both combine, more brighter too, more rare. Just like a maiden that I know once shared my happy lot, where we parted when she whispered, "You'll forget me not." We met, I really don't know where, but still it's just the same. For love grows in the busy street as well as in the lane. I gently pressed her tiny hand, one glance at me she shot. She dropped a flower, I picked it up, was a sweet forget-me-not. She's graceful and she's...